astonishing.
Seriously, you think she's all that? I put mine on day one, bro.
Aw, you're kidding.
Come on.
I can't, man.
You totally suck.
It's too...
It's no big deal. Just jam it in.
Who'd you bet on this time?
Oh, JP.
Your turn,
yeah,
loser.
Give it a break.
Here are you,
only six teams tore through the ranks to get here, the yellow line. It's been a tremendous day for race fans as the battle has been
in great
zone.
Come on, Dad.
The camera.
We're going to miss it.
The camera is a secret, and the fans are hoping for an exciting locale. The votes are in, and I'm curious to see where the viewers want it to happen. We'll have to be patient, though, because the venue will be announced.
Swing this thing to the right and get into position.
Roger that.
Captain. Coming along in third place, we have Redline regulars Count Mark Diane Spark in the Snakehead. In fourth place is Lynch Van's arch nemesis Psycho Man and his co-pilot Lawton in the Psycho Rod. And closing in on the leaders with only a 14-second gap, the second group of racers. From Supergrass, a planet ruled by a princess with magical powers, Degwan leads the pack in her Firebird. And right behind her is Planet Dorothy's own Bungs in his missile EP-4. Bringing up the rear in seventh place, we've got Sweet JP driving his Trans Am. The other racers are so far behind, I can't even see them. So at the end of this leg, it comes down to these seven. At this point, I doubt JP's gonna be able to pull ahead. He's good.
Someone's having doubts, huh? Hell, I'm just trying to keep this thing interesting. You can't write me off like that. It's just a voice, pal. You don't know a damn thing about racing!
JP's pulled the trigger on his nitro on the final stretch.
He's making a break for the lead on a rocket ride as he pulls away from the second group. Grab Sonashi riding hard, holding her position at the head of the pack. She better watch out, though, because JP's Trans Am is going up fast on the tail.
She's dead!
Oh, yeah?
He held
stretched over the last quarter stretch, just like you said. He's the odds-on favorite the closer he gets to the finish line. I hope for your sake, Frisbee, that everything's still hunky-dory.
Look, if there's anyone who can pull off a fix like this, it's JP, I promise. Besides, no one can beat him in Yellow Line, so it's all good.
Sure, that's what you say. What if he's that good? Don't you think he'd forget about our deal and try to win it?
No, he wouldn't do that.
If he wins, he qualifies for Red Line. So how in the hell do you know he won't just blow us off and go ahead and try to win the whole damn thing?
Well, that's just not gonna happen. I can guarantee that.
Moving into the lead.
You're not getting away.
JP won. The Syndicate doesn't like it when they take a big hit, Frisbee. They hate it.
Look, sir, they don't call the kid Sweet JP for nothing, know what I'm saying? And besides, if he can't pay back his bail bond, he's gonna go back to the joint.
Yeah, I'm sure he's not up for that. I hope for both your sakes you're right about it.